What's going on, everybody? It is your boy Crypto. Welcome back to another video. And today I'm going to be reacting to Lil Nas X and Jack Harlow's brand new song, Industry Baby. Now, first of all, shout out to Jack Harlow, a fellow Kentucky boy. Represent. But I've seen a plethora of bullshit about this one on the internet from both sides. And I'm just going to react to this musically, like I always do, because I am a rapper myself. I do make music, so I understand a lot of this stuff. So that's how I'm going to attack this, because I do that with every other video. Now, there is a music video to this. It might even be blocked down here. I might have some text over it, because UMG likes to block everything that shows their music videos. But the thumbnail is a bunch of naked dudes dancing in a prison, which is weird, considering this is number one trending on YouTube right now, and like, I don't know, I got a lot to say about that throughout this video, but I'm gonna react and give my final thoughts at the end. Follow all my socials right here, please, if you guys want to, and let's get on into this. 3, 2, 1, blah.
Lil Nas X, I sentenced you to 5 years in Montero State Prison.
All right, what do you do to get 5 years?
Baby bet, ay, couple X, ay.
Oh, his voice sounds good. First of all, shout out to Prison Break, pulling the pockets out of the pants. That means both of them are Lil Nas X's bitch in prison. That's what that means. What's going on? Prisoners may not use another prisoner's cell or bunk for any reason. There's plenty of prisoners in the same cell. What's happening there? Okay, first of all, his voice sounds great. Really, really good. I love the trumpets that I'm hearing inside of this instrumental. I think Kanye co-produced this, or like he has some production credits on this track.
And this one is for the champion. Ain't lost since I began, yo. Funny how you said it was the year, yo. Then I went did it again, yo.
Alright.
I told you long ago on the road. I got
Man, this is weird. Okay, so that's the scene that everybody's kind of freaking out over, which is understandable. I'm the same way. So here's my position on this right here, okay? There are a lot of impressionable minds, obviously, on the internet, and when it's number one trending, everybody's gonna see it. I'm the same way, like, with WAP. I don't think I finished the music video to WAP because I was like, man, this is too much. This is too much sexuality for my brain. Same way with that song Nicki Minaj and 6ix9ine did, or one of the songs. Like, I started off the video joking, saying, I'm only here for Nicki Minaj's titties, and then the titties were everywhere, and, like, there was just all kinds of sexuality. And it's like, I think it's too much, personally. Whether it's gay sexuality, you know, heterosexual sexuality, just all that stuff. I just think it's a little too much. Man's going spread eagle on the prison floor. That's the worst part. You know what kind of shit's on a prison floor? How nasty that shit is? And you just walloping all around in it. But, song is dope. Song sounds great. Music video, a little weird.
Rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say, you don't run from nothing, dog. Get your soul. Just tell them that the break is over.
That's a good chorus.
Need a couple number ones. Need a pack on every song. Need me like one with Nicki now. Tell a rap nigga I'll see ya. I'm a pop nigga like Bieber. On for a bit of some clear, but these nigga bitches let me deal. Yeah, all right. Yeah, hey, I ain't fall off, I just ain't release my new shit. I blew up, and everybody trying to sue me. You call me Nas, but the hood
show shit.
This one is for the champion.
Yo, I like the Shawshank Redemption reference. That's one of my favorite movies of all time. Handing him the book that has the little rock hammer in it, and he's got the hole to escape the prison outside of the poster. If you guys have ever seen Shawshank Redemption, it's like a movie so far. This is following like Prison Break, Shawshank. Cool. Is he saying, I haven't lost since I've been gay? Or is he saying, I haven't lost since I began? And he's just, be gay, yeah. Like, I think that's what he's saying. Because if he's saying, I haven't lost since I've been gay, that's like, bro. Like, you know that you're using gay as, like, a political tactic now, too, because people are afraid to say stuff about you. But I think he's saying began, not been gay.
Yeah.
I don't know.
It's
a good sounding song.
Get your soul.
Track record so clean, they couldn't wait to just bash me. I must be getting too flashy, y'all shouldn't have let the world gas me. It's too late cause I'm here to stay and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass sheet. All right. City talking, we taking notes. Tell him all to keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG's so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control. Said I would, then I made it so. I don't clear up rumors. Where's y'all sense of humor? I'm done making jokes because they got old like baby boomers. Turn my haters. Yo, his flow is nasty right there. Like, he's really cutting through this beat right here. This is a nasty ass beat. Like, that's something that. Shut the fuck up! It's a nasty ass beat. To consumers, I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma, mine is coming sooner. I'm just a late bloomer. I didn't peak in high school, I'm still out here getting cuter. All these social networks. I didn't peak in high school, I'm just out here getting cuter. What a line. I did like that. Your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma, mine is coming sooner. Oklahoma Sooners. Yeah. In high school, I'm still out here getting cuter. All these social networks and computers got these pussies walking around like they ain't losers. I told you long ago. Damn, out here doing a dance scene, breaking out of the prison. Get your soul. I bet this costs a lot of money. Alright. So really, aside from the shower scene, I didn't see a whole lot wrong with it. I mean, it's just gay dudes dancing. But, like, the shower scene is a lot. Because I've had videos taken off the internet because I accidentally showed a blurred nipple in a music video one time. And there's blurred dicks everywhere. A lot of them. Right there. So that's... The hypocrisy kind of fucks with me a little bit because, like, you know, this is number one trending. I've had videos taken off because of, like, same actions. I don't know. That's the only issue I really have with it. Cool song. Great song. Instrumental was dope. Jack Harlow did his thing right there. Again, shout out to the fellow Kentucky boy. And let me know how you guys feel. There's been a lot of uproar about this. And I think Lil Nas X knew what he was doing when it came with the thumbnail and it came with that whole, you know, 10-second shower scene right there. I also think a lot of people are making a big deal about this on both sides. Like, I think it's perfectly okay to be uncomfortable with that. And I think it's really shitty that people are making people feel shitty because they're uncomfortable with it. Because it's like a vice versa thing. So just fuck off. How about that? That's my position on it. I'm not gonna watch the video again. Probably play the song again. It's a good song. Good song. Let me know what you guys thought. But that's the end of this one, guys. And until next time, it's been your boy Krypton. I'm signing out. Follow me on all my socials up here. I'm trying to get all those going. I feel like a lot of people don't know that I have those. And I will see you guys in the next video. And I'll be there. Always are. When the phone calls get ignored, I know you're never far.